We are about to see something good.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Hart Foundation from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 156 pounds, showstopper Alex Hart.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight. The WWE Universe just exploded!
And his opponent, from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 242 pounds, Ray Young King!
I'm going to come right out and say it. Yes, this athlete takes great appreciation in their own in-ring performances, but it doesn't make them a bad person.
Who says it does? But on that topic, they're not my cup of tea. Actually, a little more like a cup of raw sewage, if we're being perfectly honest.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Officially begun.
I'm not even sure the word official is in their vocabulary at this point.
I think you're right, Saxton, and I love it. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Measure.
He takes control.
As unpredictable, as chaotic as Falls Count Anywhere, can you even formulate a strategy? Or do you just kind of have to play this sort of thing by ear?
Actually, Cole, the main strategy here is to embrace the chaos. These superstars have to keep in mind that they can do anything in this match, and the opposition can too.
This match grinding him down.
Knees up, saw it coming, and was laying in wait.
Strong form.
Thank you.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
He's got the answer for that one.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.